This is the second best truck driver in the world next to me. 53-footer day cab, watch him make this turn. Through a tunnel, no less. At the very end, he has to swing to the left-hand lane. Look at this, look at this. This is major skill, man. This guy's got some mojo. Makes it, pulls on through. I can't think of a crazier tunnel to deal with.